Days Gone. And where we left off, we found Taylor. We killed him. Well, we gave him a. We killed him, but then we say, yeah, he actually killed himself with an overdose. As well, I hope you had a good weekend. It's Monday. Time to face another week. Or just lock your guns and stay inside. But I hope you all had a good weekend. I did. As well, anyway, I did absolutely knelt. As trios, apart from the days that I'm actually working, every day's the same day. It's getting kind of annoyingly boring. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like playing video games for all day, but for now, it's not for me.
Move along, buddy,
Yeah,
move along.
but I have. Right, what am I supposed to be doing, anyways? Checking in. Do that one. Where is that one? It's up there. Yeah, it's up there. It says drive to location. No. It's not drive to location. I mean, it's all about the commander's
this day
speech.
As the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez. Doc, to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
I don't know how to salute. Oh, literally just short. Does I need? Do I have actually any skills? No, got no skills. Protect them, station, and push camps. World's end. Guarantee.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed. It was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
There's a new. noose as well. I don't know why they do public education. This could be it. Drive to, well, don't need to drive to a location. I can just walk.
Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
So what? Shoot one. And then hope it gets better. And what? Bring it back, tie it up.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kin. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of newts. Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Beaver's weapon. Curry out.
Just about made that.
Oh, shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
I am next. Max capacity. Or gun size, anyway.
Sir, I'm here.
Alright, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
I'm okay. How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know. Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Female with a red shirt. The hell are we supposed to know that?
Come on, come on, come on. Finally.
And kill the ones on the ground. Come here, little newt.
More bounties. Shit. Got you, you little shit. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Are they gonna come after me now?
if they got anything in their nest.
Why? Well, that's because why does he want? She wants news because nudes are easier to. Probably easier to put into a cage. You know, put them in one of those animal cages and sort of inject them with stuff from a distance or something. I don't know.
You wanted a live one? You get a live one.
Keep an eye on your side during combat, especially if you need to flee. Well, I already know that. Plus, I've got a few bounties. Take those back. I think I'll be level 2 after this. Wolf's hunting packs, if you hear the howling, start running. Well.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
Yeah, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
Right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
So do we actually now keep that gun, though?
The biology's kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit. I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're. Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought that once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale that I could. Create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize
It wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so... And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer. Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't wanna be part of some militia. I don't wanna fight in a war, and I don't wanna live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
Do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please.
No. Are we in trouble? Or is he just gonna talk to us?
Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
I'm not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right.
How you talking, man?
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
Since that was the napalm joke thingy that we saw a few episodes back. I think once we chuck it, we run. We don't wait. We don't. See, everyone dies. Chuck it, run, and hope it works. Because I guarantee something will go down. Both not down, probably shit will go sideways.
Alright. I figured that
you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
Okay.
Got more Molotovs. Huh? Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Clear the...
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Where am I going? Am I just going straight to... there? I don't know why I'm sneaking, but I feel like sneaking is going to be...
Okay.
Skill point. Good. Zero. Do you think they'll hear that though from there? Took a little bit of damage, but...
Got it.
Yeah.
locked tight.
Good. On my out.
Boys, all you gotta do is catch me. Oh, shit.
Hey, why is he shouting? Come on.
Finally.
St. John, move!
You don't gotta tell me!
Only doing a little bit of damage. Some kerosene now. Did I see a Molotov in here somewhere? Okay, that's more or less got their attention.
Come goddamn freaks!
They're on you!
Yeah, no shit.
That's kind of the plan!
I only had one, though. That was my problem. I need growler, rags, kerosene, and polyurethane. Okay.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John. I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
I should have realized that. That was too close.
Yep. Whew. Okay. Shit, almost out.
Will he shoot? Six now. Where the fuck did I get this from? No idea.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between...
Okay, let's go skills. That'll come in useful.
Me and them.
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Thank you.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Burn them.
Can use this.
Yeah. Polyurethane. Deal with the stragglers as well. More bottles.
Good.
Barely done a dent. Hold. Molotovs.
Ah!
surrounded. There's a node that can't get in though. Smart. But if I didn't fall down, I could have just dropped them from where I was. Look at that. No. Where the hell?
What's this?
Oh, box. The box. Of course. The box.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever. It'll take him a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow him the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more hoard.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
What's any plan?
Nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Yeah, you say you need. I might need your help, but you know. But you actually no help whatsoever.
It might be useful.
Whatsoever, mate. Kerosene. Go. pull off this time. Happy on.
Say, John, there's a swarm on you.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Yeah, go underneath that, please.
Say, John, looks like you're down to about half of them.
I'm on it.
Working, but well, there's a load of them. Right. Okay. I'm going to end it here. It's been 15 minutes. And I've done it 3 times. And I thought doing that was the right one to do, but obviously it's not. It's close, but it's not right. So, I'd like to say thank you for watching. You can leave a like and favourite and subscribe, as well. You can like and follow me on Facebook and Twitter, as well. You can follow me on Google+, Twitch, and Instagram. I've been Super Dollar Gamer. It's been Days Gone, and